in the house, and he gets to keep his
out of the way.
Please watch where you're going. Yes.
If you're white or Italian or
heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
How you doing?
This place ain't for you.
We're the only ones here.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Please, excuse me.
Oops.
Watch where you're going.
He must see me, right? Hello there.
Oops. Hey, bruh. How about you slip me some favors for this here party, huh?
Hey, boss.
Cash straight up. I ain't your fucking dime store.
Okay, don't make me wait. How you doing?
Bungie, run!
How you doing?
I never have considered going into the ministry. But after all the horrific things I've witnessed and even done in the name of war, I can't imagine any other life.
Away.
robbing me.
Watch it!
Okay.